Residents, the attorneys representing the family of Rebecca Zahau had strong words.
It's no longer incompetence. It's corruption. There is something corrupt in the sheriff's system.
The 32-year-old was dating a wealthy man named Jonah Shacknai back in 2011 and was watching his 6-year-old son when he fell down a flight of stairs. 5 days later, the child passed away from his injuries. But just 2 days after the initial fall, Rebecca was found hanging from the balcony at a mansion in Coronado. Her attorneys say her mouth gagged with a shirt, her hands and feet bound with rope, and evidence that she had been sexually assaulted. The sheriff's department ruled it a suicide, possibly sad from the accident just days before. But as her attorney pointed out, a civil jury later decided it was murder and that her boyfriend's brother, Adam Shacknai, was responsible.
The evidence laid out, the jury felt overwhelmed. It was a very, very quick verdict that it was a murder and that Adam Shacknai did it.
That civil decision later dismissed in exchange for a settlement. After the trial, the family asked San Diego Sheriff William Gore to reconsider a criminal investigation against Shacknai, but Sheriff Gore ultimately decided not to.
I think if the public knew of what we went through and what they did and didn't do for us as a victim's family and for Rebecca Zahau as a victim, everybody will be shocked at the injustice that was done.
Rebecca's sister says now they're turning to the community for help. $100,000 of reward money, money they won from the civil suit, now using Shacknai's own money against him.
His time is running out, and I will not stop, and neither is our family. And I believe justice prevails, whether it is in this lifetime or in another lifetime.
If you have any tips